70 can obey me. So, I need to do some raids too, because my team's all out of whack. My strongest is my Inteleon, which is level 51.
My you want to join me in some raids?
Huh?
You want to join me in some raids?
I'm in. I know that without the 8th gym badge, we can only do as much as 4-star raids, maybe.
For some reason, my controller was like going in and shit. I'm hearing this, like, going down a lot. What's going on
with that? Oh, that happened to me yesterday. And is there another controller that turned on?
I don't know, probably. I don't know. Acting really stupid though for a second. I don't know if it was a game or if it was just a controller.
I can tell you this much. I'm on Route 9. That's where I am right now. I'm on Route 9.
Wow, there, yeah. I'll check my balance. I'm gonna check my balance tonight and see how much I need. I'm not
oh, crap. I just got myself in a battle.
It's a bit dancing. I'm just looking around for rain and it's snowing right now.
Well, it's snowing on my end too. You're gonna need to go back and heal after this. I got a better idea than leaving Inteleon out there. We gotta switch to Charizard.
I'm
flying forward, coming up.
Now that I can go across water, dude, I'm no longer that. Oh yeah, speaking of that, Leo over there does great. I'm actually gonna go, I'm actually gonna see if I can get some of those stones. Why is my earlobe sticky? Going
down. Really
aggravates me. Is it always done that? Apparently. I don't know if it's always done that, but really aggravates
me. Just realized that
shit is down. It's aggravating
the
shit
out. Hey, my Noibat's
evolving?
Yeah, it's evolving into Noivern. Beautiful.
What did he evolve into?
Noivern.
Noivern?
Yeah.
Nice, congrats. Your hard work's paying off.
Hard work is paying off. It evolved at level 48. Hey, it's a bully! Dragon Pulse? Hell yeah.
That's a good move, Dragon Pulse. I think that does like 80 damage.
Well, what do I get rid of for it? I got Leech Life, Air Slash, Bite, and Swift.
What did you say? Bite?
No, Bite.
Bite? Swift? Get rid of Swift.
Swift's gone.
Swift is not that good. I improved my bike.
Okay. Papa's got a brand new Pokemon now.
Hey, you got that Pokemon on your decks? I don't really hit on my decks at all.
I'm gonna have to start doing more.
You have some Pokemon that I don't have, and I have some Pokemon that you don't have.
That's true.
Yep. Trying to fucking figure out where the hell we're on. Trying to figure out where that area was the water. Find it.
Well, now all of my Pokemon have evolved at least once. All the ones in my main pack. That was the last one that hadn't evolved yet, and now that it evolved, every one of my Pokemon is in its final form. Beautiful.
Gonna be a good addition to
you. Yeah, he is.
Yeah, I got 5-star raids now. Actually, I got 4 stars. I haven't beat the Dave gym yet. So that means you must have 3 stars.
Actually, I'm able to join 4-star raids. I met while I was waiting. I joined in some random's raid. He ran into a shiny Arcanine.
No, he didn't. Shiny Arcanine?
Yeah, I'm fighting a shiny Arcanine.
In a raid den.
In a raid den.
Yo, you better not fucking miss this one. You better make sure you catch this one. That's gonna be a colossal fucking disappointment.
Come on. Someone's holding it up. Who's holding the darn thing up? Uh-oh.
What happened?
I don't know what happened, but out of nowhere, I'm freaking frozen now. Like I'm like, in other words, I can't freaking do anything.
Do they kick you? They might kick you out.
They can't kick you out of a raid.
That or the leader, like the leader of that might get it. Garland of the line.
That was a shiny Arcanine.
I'm trying to fucking figure out.
Well, this is an issue. I may have to reboot.
Yeah, you might have to. That guy might be a modder.
I think he hacked it. Hopefully that didn't ban me from going online.
I didn't
rate
that at all.
I hope that didn't ban me from going online.
Nah, it won't ban you. It'll ban the guy that hosts it.
One of the guys in there had a shiny Inteleon.
Yeah.
That's not suspicious.
And either way, it could have went that they kicked you from the... Or, I mean, that they just left it and restarted it.
Now, the stupid thing is you can't kick somebody from a raid.
Yeah, so then... It's probably... Yeah, well, they can by just restarting and putting it on Prime. That's probably what they ended up doing. The whole thing froze
because
the guy's a modder.
Guy's probably a modder. I mean, I've never once ran into a shiny in a raid. I've never seen anybody run into a shiny in a raid.
I'm trying to find that fucking area in the stone door, D-Moosh. But it didn't hold on to it. I don't know where the fuck it is. Do you remember where that area was?
Not really.
I'm
lost. Oh, I found the area with Team Yell. You know the area, that area that you were talking about where you get the mod to your bike?
Yeah.
To ride right across water. Okay. I think I just found it. I'm gonna fight them, and I'm gonna get that mod. Brother. These guys are clowns. Jeez. Who asked him to go first? Dead. I was worried for what reason? Bolton's too strong. I just tried to catch a Mantine and I screwed up and it killed it. As I'm done with this battle, I will. Stop using that. I think you have to beat the game first.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty certain.
Too bad I'm not with Patty. know, the Crown Tundra, we can access the Crown Tundra for right away. So we should be able to access the Isle of Armor. I just don't know how to activate it. It's been a while. There's a raid right here.
Alright, I'll wind up being ready in just a second. To come back here because I'm trying to catch these guys.
I saw that episode of Rick and Morty last night. It was pretty funny.
It was pretty funny.
The ship's a badass, huh?
I see. Gosh darn it, I didn't want to run into wild people.
Dude, she got a brain. She's just like Rick. You can tell she was made by Rick.
You can definitely tell. I can join you now.
Okay, let me just switch
my DPS. You might want to hurry up, a freaking wild Pokemon's trying to chase.
This one just
didn't
see the line, okay? You should make it easier for me. Okay, I'm in Diagonal now.
Alright. What, you started it? Oh yeah.
That's all weight
and
fitness
on there. Fitness needed.
Yeah, I would not use bolt in this situation.
No, I wasn't planning on it. Let's see. What type would be good for water ground?
If you're gonna use any type of the grass type concrete you want to use.
Oh fuck. Well, that's an issue.
What is? You don't have any grass types?
I haven't trained up any grass types yet.
Okay, well, you can always use your libraries.
Or I could try this guy out.
What guy? Oh yeah, I forgot you had that guy.
It's from the same guy.
You have shiny dust for me?
Yes.
I'm a little jealous of that.
Maybe Nintendo thinks I'm a modder.
You definitely got that legit tree.
Yeah.
There's no way you got that. That's the good thing about Wonder Tree.
Look
at my Eevee shirt.
My
green
Eevee
shirt, huh?
Oh, I love it.
I customized the guy using
the spare room. It's so cool. Yeah, I did some customizations myself.
I love that Eevee shirt.
Nice.
Oh, I haven't seen apparently ice type. This is freeze-dried.
That means ice type super effective against this guy. Flamethrower on a water type? What a... Exactly. This thing's gonna... Alright. This is gonna hurt. Way to tank a super effective move. Great. Sandstorm. He just healed you, but he hurt the rest of us. Ow. No joke's on him. He's not very effective on my guy.
That Guzzler looks sick. Dude, he's white. That's so cool.
Yeah, that's the shiny form of him.
That's so cool.
Let me just fix this sandstorm right now. I also fixed this guy's wagon. Thanks. I changed it up. I went with the blue hair and I went with the bowl cut. I also changed up my outfit a bit. You can thank the fact that I got this from the one from a surprise trade. Yep. Yeah, well, you got a shiny Charmander, you lucky son of a gun.
Yeah, I was lucky. I totally forgot I had one. It's sitting on my PC.
You should train him.
Train?
I mean, hell. It looked like he had the Poke Rest at one point.
He doesn't, I can always give it to him. Nice.
Come on, with my Ultra Balls. There we go. One Ultra Ball coming right up. I'm gonna laugh at this, but I caught one of these guys in the wild already.
Oh man, this guy should be strong, though. Really got 2 million candies. Liquidation and small hand surf and nitro. Boy, this is a good one.
Boy, that was the best one yet.
Yeah, we got a lot of good TRs from that.
Well, I'm gonna judge by whichever one of them is stronger. By the way, if you're wondering where I am in the game, I'm right at the point where Marnie's gonna try and help me get in to Spike Room.
I know.
I knew there was one of them that didn't, and. Alright, then that should be good. I hopefully should be able to teach one of mine a fighting type move.
Yeah, my Hitmon's totally destroyed this whole entire thing. Maybe at some point we should battle each other. I mean, we wouldn't battle each other right now if they're fighting. All our Pokemon is the CLS.
This is my team. My Bolton's 48, Charizard's 49, Sylveon's 46, Inteleon's 52, Rapidash is 50, and Noivern is 48.
Yeah, we're gonna fight each other right now and scale our Pokemon 50.
I've gotta make a tweak to some moves first.
Yeah,
Especially on freaking Sylveon.
So
well, I'm gonna teach my Sylveon Dazzling Gleam. Well, that's one of them that's going to probably wind up in the battle. I mean, if we were gonna be battling with the with. I was going to say, no using those level 100s yet, but we haven't gotten all the badges for starters. Yeah, that's why I'm making some tweaks to the moves right now. Yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about. I'll just tell you my starting team here. I have a Bolton, a Charizard, Sylveon, Inteleon, Rapidash, and Noivern. This freaking Rapidash, though, has been a lifesaver. The Noivern's been absolutely freaking useless. Except for in one of the gyms, which they absolutely frickin' dominated. Oh boy.
Hang on. I've got a battle with Marnie coming up. Huh?
No, it's just that I accidentally ran into Marnie. As soon as I'm done with this battle, I'll be ready to go again. All right. Alright.
He's got a nice secret weapon. He's a gigantic max Blastoise, and he's got the assault vest on. He's a beast. I'm trying to get max Blastoise to destroy his Charizard. I'm purposely going to save him for last.
Nice. Alright. I'm done giving Marnie a butt whooping again. Oh great, I accidentally walked into the gym mission.
I'm gonna start it, is that fine?
That's fine. You might still be able to get me in there, too.
What's up? Oh, I got somebody. Oh, yeah, another person.
Okay, so it's a bug electric. What type are you recommending here?
Fire or ground.
Wow.
Or ice would be good, too. I think it's bugs with ice.
Alright, well, I'll go fire. Nice, we got a full squad.
Yep, Rose up here. Rosy, Rosy, Rosy.
Yeah.
That's not a very smart move, but okay. Unless he does ice type moves, then you can,
Yeah.
Not letting you go dragon thing.
That's much.
Hey, ass.
Oh, we're gonna kill this thing.
Yeah, we're gonna destroy.
Oh, yeah. This team, unbeatable.
I'm sure they're all of them members of some new Charizard.
Oh, whatever.
That's all I get next.
Friggin' either 48 or 49. Actually, my mistake, he's 50.
Okay, I'm not gonna die next. Because I have nothing that's super effective, so I'm gonna play it smart. Yeah, he can. I'm not gonna die next because he's the Eternus.
I could, but if my guy Dynamaxed, he would Gigantamax, actually, because...
I guess this guy don't want to Dynamax either. You can do that if you want. That's better, actually. You have a Gigantamax Charizard?
Indeed. Oh, mamma mia. Fuck are you!
Got one shot.
Fuck are you, yeah, you are. Hey, you just said fire type. You said nothing about.
He's also fire type, so.
Well, now what the fuck am I supposed to do? This classical. This is the first turn, genius.
Yeah, Dynamax now. Dynamax? I didn't want Dynamax. Somebody else do it?
After this, I'm just gonna get out of the fucking gym first, and then I will freaking join you again on some raid.
Hey, you're gonna get rewarded. Thank you.
I cheered you on. That thing's a, that thing's an official dickhead, alright?
Aw, oh, man, I was starting to paralyze.
Oh, this thing's screwed. You get for killing my Charizard, you jack off. My Charizard actually did some serious damage.
That's a lot of damage. Apparently, they didn't want Dynamax.
Oh, who needs Dynamax? We just kicked its ass anyway. I know it's your ball. Hopefully, that doesn't count as my guy's. Dead on a damn gym challenge. There's only if I have to use a max revive on that shit.
Your Charizard can Gigantamax. I'm a little jealous. I have a Blastoise that can Gigantamax.
Nice.
Charizard's probably
cool. It actually is pretty cool. I used it on one of the gym leaders. Pretty badass.
Oh, we got two medium candies, three large candies.
Nice.
We got Mega Horn.
Mega Horn, X-Scissor. What the hell's Pollen Puff? Sounds like it sucks.
It's a poof.
It's a poof.
What's a tweez?
Oh, pretty much it launches fur from its butt that paralyzes people.
What's a tweez?
What's a tweet? Yeah, I killed my fucking Charizard, you know?
Your Charizard's dead.
No, it's down to 1 HP. Just enough that I can't use a fucking revive on it. I have to use my 1 max potion now because of this shit.
What's a tweet?
I need this thing alive. Yeah, I'm just gonna get out of this damn gym challenge first.
That's a twist. What's a twist?
What's a twist?
I remember Scumbag missing the Love God episode.
I remember that too.
Yeah.
I actually still like it. I'm not gonna let him freaking screw it all up. Fine.
You were a douchebag.
Yeah, you were.
I can't believe he had the nerve to run his mouth about you to me. All the time.
I
gotta tell you, it feels really good.
I can't believe I just one-shotted his Pokemon. No, it was too funny.
Oh, it's a Pokemon. I do all
I didn't have
it on my deck, so let's see. great intellect and flying skills, these Pokemon very successfully act as the Galar region's airborne taxi service. So he's pretty much a taxi guy. Good, now I have my own Corviknight to fly around with.
Yeah. Alright, I'll be done with this gym. I'm finally up to the gym leader.
Yeah. I'm gonna be near this great down here. But I'm not gonna start it. I'm gonna wait for you to be ready. This one. It's a grass type, pure grass type, so I mean, your Charizard would be good for this one because it's grass types with the flying and hit fire. You have the two best combos for this, so. Yeah, you need a grass type too, right? So this is perfect for you. It's definitely perfect for you. I don't know what grass type this is. Yeah, I'm going to keep on the combo.
Yes, I do.
It's crazy. I just told my mom, you know, I was in pain all the time. So I'm walking 50,000 steps in like 20 miles. It's just two work shifts. I'm walking 20 miles per walking. It's just insane. I walked like almost 11 miles today. Yesterday I walked about 10.
Ding dong with his fake out. Night lock.
Okay, girl.
Malamon. Oh, fuck. I'm facing the gym leader right now. I'm on her second Pokemon. My Sylveon's dominating.
Yep.
I've literally taken on the entire gym with just my Sylveon. So. And that was my weakest Pokemon that I had in level anyway.
What, Sylveon?
Yeah, I hadn't gotten this one up as many levels as the other ones. It was like a level behind my second Regis. I'm about to knock out a rocks again. I think it is on the lead car. Yeah, and I'll tell you in a minute. Figure it out after this battle. And of course, Joe's calling me in the middle of it. Yeah. I'm out of this stupid cutscene. About. Great, he just dragged me onto Route 9 for no reason. Whenever Leon shuts the hell up. Yes. Fucking hop! Hop shuts the hell up. Ready, shut the hell up. Now let me just heal my Pokemon and I'll be ready. Oh wait, they all healed.
You ready?
You're damn right I'm ready. Yeah, sorry it took so long. The guys wouldn't shut the fuck up. You tell me what you're talking about.
I am not your friend, buddy.
Not your buddy, guy.
I would switch to Charizard. I am not your guy, friend.
That's some good swap to Charizard. I'm not Lapras. Your friend, buddy.
Lapras is good for this too, because Lapras is, I think ice is weak against grass. Ice is super effective, I think, against grass, so.
Yeah, I think so, too.
Should we wait, or...?
Yeah, well, give it a tad more time.
Alright. We can at least get one more person, that'd be cool. Get started. Even though we technically don't need another person, but it's what I think. Alright, fuck it. Just start it. I have confidence that we can beat this.
So do I.
Me and my Eevee shirt. What the fuck is that? It's a penis and balls.
No, this is probably the most random
tiny penis and balls.
Tiny penis and balls. Okay. I'm about to toast the tiny penis and balls in.
Your Twitter's going off again?
I just put my goodnight message up. It's gonna go off like crazy because I just put my goodnight message up. And I have over 1,000 followers. Plus it's gonna go nuts. Putting two and two together there. That was actually my controller. What are you talking about? Oh gosh.
I'm not your friend, buddy.
I'm not your buddy, guy.
He's not your guy, friend.
I'm not your friend, buddy.
Not your buddy, guy.
He's like, I'm not a dogger!
I can't say it like that.
Okay. Nice. I don't think I have the penis and balls guy.
What the hell was that?
What? I don't know what that was all about either. What was that all about? You tell me what that was all about, buddy. I don't know either, guy.
Okay, booty.
Hey, friend.
Yeah.
Another successful capture. Oh, cool.
I got it.
Yeah, exactly. I got it. I can't wait till we're able to do 5-star raids. Those are going to be fun.
Folded petals are pretty tough. Bird Pokemon can peck at them all they want. The Sheriff won't be bothered at all.
Mine says, as a bud, it barely moves. It sits still, placidly waiting for sunlight to appear.
That was your Twitter again, Aru.
That one was Twitter. And there it goes again. Jeez, I'm crows. Enough with the goodnight messages.
Goodnight messages to you.
Apparently a lot, according to these guys. Pete's sake! That was just somebody liking it.
What are you talking about?
Oh gosh, a trainer.
I'm not your friend, buddy.
Where's your buddy guy?
Where's
that your friend, buddy?
Round dragon. It's one of those Yamada things. You want to fight this bug, this mosquito bug? Or this dragonfly, Yamada?
Yeah, I'm all in for fighting Yamada. And I am joining in as fast as freaking possible.
I see fitness.
Let's see. So for a round dragon, I think I know who I'm going with.
I mean, Sylveon would be a good choice.
Yeah, another good choice right here. This would be another good choice because of the ground type. But, you're right, Sylveon would probably be a better choice.
Yeah, Sylveon would be a good one.
Yeah,
alright. He's tankier anyway.
I'm going Sylveon.
Yeah. Oh, never mind. We got another person.
Alright, I guess we are ready.
Nick already started, but he joined just in time, so the pool just started. He joined right when I was with the friend. He could have been any more play.
That was literally perfect timing.
Oh, this is the down movement, the Yamada, I think.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, good, I can train you a little bit. think the Bucks are gonna
win? You think the what?
The Bucks. You think they're gonna win the championship?
I could see it.
The Suns in the finals.
Yeah, I could see it.
I think Giannis, as long as Giannis gets hurt, Giannis gets hurt. The Suns have turned a lot. I mean, even more.
I'm not sure, but I know that Milwaukee's won one.
Have they?
Yeah, they said this would be their second championship in franchise history. Yeah, but I don't think I don't know about Phoenix. I don't know if they've ever won it. I heard it when I was listening to the sports part of the news. They said this would be their second championship.
Well, they beat the first time.
I don't know, but they said it was a long time ago. Yeah, this is a while back. They're talking 1960s. No, this would be the first one with Giannis.
I thought you were talking about Giannis.
No, not current day Bucks, but they're saying that the team as a whole.
I think Chris Paul's the number one champion, so either way, one of them is going to make his career in their first championship.
It's probably going to be Giannis.
Everyone says it's going to be Giannis, but my friend at work is the Suns. He thinks the Suns will be the winner.
I don't know about that. No, I'm not rolling it out.
I mean, they are in the finals.
That's true.
You know, they can't suck it up, but they made the money. Yeah, how many times have the Bucks flopped in the playoffs? They flopped so many times.
Yeah, I lost track.
I know. Yeah, one time they flopped to us.
Yep. Oh yeah, gotcha.
I caught it too. Cool. I'm gonna get more of my picks. That's sweet. I got some medium candies, some large candies. What else did I got? Some Starbust, Star Piece. I got some Power Jam, Stone Edge. Stone Edge is a good move. Let's check this dex real quick. To help make its wings grow, it dissolves quantities of prey in its distinctive juices and guzzles them down every day.
Mine says the ultrasonic waves it generates by rubbing its two wings together cause severe headaches.
I'm sure. It is already. That's the name, headache.
That's it. That's it. I might as well nickname this thing Headache. Nah. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. I promise no nicknames.
Yeah, I have a nickname to see the Pokemon game, so. Huh? Yeah, I think the Celtics are serious this year, too, because they got Mike Horford back in the trade. And, I think they're thinking about picking up some another all-star player.
Well, they got the money now that they got rid of Kemba.
Huh?
Now that they got rid of Kemba, they have the money.
Yeah, they got the cap. The salary cap.
They got the cow?
They got the calorie tag.
The calorie?
I got a
calorie count? They got the calorie count. The calorie sap.
Are you ready? This is a 3-star. You want to do this? It's Poison Dart.
Sure. As soon as I'm off the loading screen. Alright.
Calorie sap.
Okay, Mr. Calorie Sap. You're going to start it, Mr. Calorie Sap.
I'm starting it. I just started it.
Oh, it's that thing I just faced. I know what the heck to put against it.
It's scum Pokemon. I don't have them yet.
One of the, I know it's weak to.
That's just how I said that's VR in game.
I think we're about to have it swapped. Yeah, I have to swap because I realized that thing's a poison type. It's gonna fucking kick my ass.
Run flying? I think flying would be good. Or
I can just do this.
Or you can just do that, yeah. That works too, I guess.
Taking the easy way out.
Oh wow, right in the last second, dude.
How many times is that gonna happen tonight?
That's happened like twice on the game. Time about to start it.
That's just why I usually wait until it's down to a minute.
It's crazy, you just joined in last second and you got in really quickly. I think it was the same guy that you had to be the last time.
Oh, yeah.
Slug tank.
They probably think we're modders.
Well,
there is such thing as a shiny Guzzlord, by the way. They're just really hard to get. It is possible, because it's possible to get all the.
Okay,
it's possible. Yeah, but not in this one. Not in the Dynamax like adventures. Fuck. Exactly. And there's the thunder. That's funny. All three of us. That's funny. All of us have a shiny, except for that guy that has the Enchiladas.
Yeah, I think that thing is shiny. No.
That in Sun and Moon it is, but in this game it is not.
Are you sure?
100% sure. It's possible to get this thing shiny. It just takes a lot, and I mean a lot of effort.
The Eternius, I think
that one is shiny locked, yes.
That's how it comes.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the Guzzlord. I was saying Guzzlord's not shiny locked. Yes, and I believe it's shiny locked, yes. That one's shiny locked along with the two legendaries. Like the, the Zacian and the Zamazenta. Huh. Those two. I think they said the three legendary birds were shiny locked too.
I don't know.
No, the Galarian forms are.
Oh, yeah, yeah, the Galarian ones are.
Yeah, I remember them saying that too. Along
with. What? It's their regular. It's their regular colors.
That's funny.
Yeah, it's
pretty
weird on that
one. Cool, we got the for Darkest Lariat again. I agree.
I don't want
to spend. Yeah, there we go, I got the Dex entry. In its belly, it reserves stinky fluid that shoots from its tail during battle. As this Pokemon's diet varies, so does the stench of its fluid. Oh, joy.
Yeah, I got Dark Slayer too, that's pretty cool. Bone Edge is one of my favorite moves, so I'm gonna switch this to Hitmontop, because Hitmontop is gonna...
Hey, the good thing is we did that raid while I was right in front of a Pokemon Center.
I'm gonna get rid of this one, though, so I'm not gonna get rid of this one.
My Sylveon's going to help me yet again in this next gym.
Damn, I have a lot of candies. Holy moly. Well, let's start with these small candies.
Moonblast, yes indeedy, I will teach that. I'm getting rid of the disarming voice for it. My Pokemon are in the 50s now.
Yeah, mine's almost 60s.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me with that last one. Really, Sylveon?
Check out.
What about your starter team?
I had just enough candies to get all my Pokemon over the 8.
Nice.
Yeah, I think I'm more than ready to take on the 8th gen.
No, what the hell? I'll do a quick surprise trade before I go into face the final gym.
Oh, you're on the 8th gym badge too?
Just...
So you're on finally at the part with me right now in the story. That's where I am.
Yeah, I'm about to challenge the gym leader.
You finally caught up to me, huh?
Yeah. Granted, you got in a couple more raids than I did. Come on, Pokeflesh.
I don't think I have this one on my decks.
Let's see what I get. I'm gonna laugh. Damn it, I got that skunk that we just caught. Me right. What the hell did I do?
Turns you right, Ronnie.
We're doing another one. No, if I get another one, wouldn't you wind up with it?
No.
I would trade it to you.
You got 2 master balls.
I would have had 3 if I didn't give you one. Hey, I'm helping you
actually,
out, too.
I do have great to get on the story, Sherlock.
Oh, yeah. Good, enough to catch all the legendary birds.
Sure has.
I just got a shiny Eevee!
What did you get?
A shiny Eevee.
You suck.
Come on, Pokeflesh! Oh wait, no. It's just a regular shiny Eevee, but it's a shiny. It's a freaking shiny.
You should try not to go Flareon.
I might just do that. If I can get a freaking Firestone, I'll just turn it into a Flareon.
You should turn it into a Flareon. I think a shiny Flareon is really cool. What color is Flareon?
The normal colors are red and, I forget.
What's this shiny colors?
I don't know. That's a good question.
It's green, I would do it. You know, the shiny Vaporeon is pink.
That's still not bad.
Yeah.
Dude, talk about lucky right now. I feel so lucky.
I gotta make it.
That's funny.
I have shit luck in the streets.
Well, my good luck is your good luck because you wind up with some good Pokemon because of me. So my luck is your luck, really.
I'm gonna give you a shiny. I want a shiny, damn it.
Well, there is one thing I am going to do real quick. I'm about to get myself a Leafeon over here with that with that EV I already had leveled up. It won't evolve on its own, eh? Well, I'm gonna make it evolve.
Somebody caught that with an Ultra Ball. Play that Narcanine. I don't have a Narcanine.
Nice. Alright, here's its dex entry. It says, Galarian's favorite is a distinctive aroma that drifts from this Pokemon's leaves. There's a popular perfume made using that scent. Okay, Ooh, wants to learn Razor Leaf? Yeah, of course. What freaking pleasure. I think I'm going to get rid of Quick Attack.
We got an Arcanine. Yay.
Arcanine, yay. I love how you, I love the way you said that, it's funny. Arcanine, yay.
This is a surprise trick.
I gotta use the freaking bathroom real quick. I know, I'm surprised.
A dragon.
Ah, see. Oh yeah, with my Sylveon on my team, yeah, I'm gonna absolutely mop the floor with this guy, just like I did with the dark type. Congratulations. I don't have an Espeon. I remember you wanted an Umbreon. He does not.
You look so shocked when you
Oh, now that other random person comes out of nowhere. There was only two people there. Who the fuck did the other six people?
I don't know.
I didn't see her there before.
Nice. I'll give her my tail, all right. About as much as that Pelipper just got destroyed by my Bolted. So I already know that. It's obvious. Guy's about to go to hell already. Ow, fuck you. Fuck you.
I told you, turkey,
he's tough. Yeah, he's a turd, alright. Fucking turkey. Not gonna like my nasty surprise for him. The first, I'm gonna freaking focus on this freaking turkey first. I'll bite the Ninetales. Ah, you turd head. Yeesh. Okay. Fuck you, Ninetales. Turkey. A turd biscuit. Oh, why the fuck did I do that? Oh, wait, I know why. I got him at such low health that anything could kill him. Thank goodness I started with a water type! He's dead. And... what the hell? Oh, really?
I did not know that.
Well, then, I know who I'm using against him.
Look at that. One shot is both these guys. Oh, the Abominus is weak to rock types. I'm not sure if they're weak to ground, but I just one shot at the pole. Holy crap. I caught Stonehenge to my hip on top. Now I'm up to I've completed this is probably the easiest gym challenge that I've had so far.
That's a fucking turkey. You knocked out my fucking Bolton.
I'm ready, dude. Let's do it. Let's fuck him up. My Hitmontop's got this. He's a piece. Now I'm gonna Dynamax. I just don't know what to Dynamax with. So it all Pokemon will pay me, no matter what.
I'm on the last trainer and then I fight the gym leader.
Rhyhorn? Why don't you go back to your country, Rhyhorn?
He is in his country. He's already in his country! Not to be confused with Rhyhorn. I love the animation for Snipe Shot.
Yeah, it's a pretty cool animation. It's not body press.
Ow, you fucking hack a moho. Hack a moho. A ho ho? Hack a mo's a ho.
My Espeon's coming in clutch on this one.
Well, I'm gonna have to rely a lot on my Sylveon on
your Sylveon should definitely come in handy. Oh, by the way, fighting type is good. That Goliath guy, the rock type guy.
Yeah.
Weak to fight type. Fight Rahman. He'll be the first. It's a double battle. The gym fights a double battle.
Nice. Well, I know which two I'm gonna use. Fucking turkey.
I don't remember this being a double battle.
Time for another Snipe Shot, and I should do it.
Great.
Fuck you!
You got paralyzed.
Oh, how'd you survive, ya turkey? Ah! And there goes my Bolton again. You're about to be fired, ya turkey. That was easy. I won.
Going with the big guns right now. Are you beating the gym leader already?
No. I'm up to him.
Oh my god. Please, you just fucking die.
Okay, swap this one up to the top.
Oh, that's super effective. Nice. That came in handy.
Use some of my super potions.
A water type is going to come in handy for this fight. Styling a couple of his first two Pokemon. I think his first two Pokemon are rock types as well. So.
Well then. I think I know who's going up there with Sylveon. That's my Inteleon.
Oh no, he's going for the win right now. He's trying to throw on his Dynamax weapon. Yeah, that must be his Dynamax weapon. Well, he's on his last one, so I'm definitely going to Dynamax with my Blastoise. I'll go Gigantamax, I should say, because Gigantamax plus toys.
Yeah, he's a fool.
I have a Gigantamax one. The thing I threw was Blastoise. Oh, it's a steel type. My Charizard might be a good deal. Well, good thing.
Night shot.
Oh, you hurt yourself with my cannons. That's the thing.
What? How the? How the? All right, fucking turkey.
What the fuck? Looks like a Charizard here.
Single berry sandwich. Ow! That's a douchebag.
Douchebag Jingleberry.
Yeah, exactly. Douchebag Jingleberry.
Charizard was more chill. He was a gigantic
guy. He was one chill. That was gigantic
guy, so that Charizard was more chill. That's freaking hilarious. He wasn't even. He wasn't even. Go
Rocky. I will, after this fight's done, I will have all the badges.
Catch any Pokemon at any
There's the play rough move you were talking about. Well, Bites had a good run, but I think it's time. Paralyzed by Sylveon! What a douche! Just fucking asking for it now.
Boy, Hawk. Hawk is trailing. He's a little in the ash of this universe.
Fucking dick. Monkey. Yeah, I took care of the paralysis. Yep, looks like it's time for me to do the same.
Not my shield shot!
Oh, motherfucker! What do you think? Fucker. Yeah, the sandstorm killed him. Fucking. This guy's so. I've only lost one Pokemon. I'm gonna avenge my Sylveon.
I'm gonna avenge my dad. Hemlock Station.
Oh, Sylveon! Oh, that worked a little. This is gonna work a lot, though. Yep, that worked. Don't kill my Sylveon!
You beat him.
Yep, I just beat him. Yeah, go ahead, take a selfie of yourself losing now.
You know this guy sucks when he's the hog. expect to see from this before.
Not in this game.
I lost all respect for the champions.
I do have a lot of respect for the champion, though.
Yeah.
Very nice.
I wanna be the very best. No one was me. Can't stand.
Hey, that was good.
Yeah, all song by heart. I always see the damn show and the way it died. Teach me and I'll teach you. I like the original singer of that song, but they really tried to confuse that guy and it worked out pretty well. The original guy is the best. Oh, you're my best friend in a world of us to fend. I wonder if I can play Pokemon Night now. I'll try playing that. Let's see. I don't know. If this will come out to probably until later on today. That sucks.
I think
they said like
8 o'clock in the morning.
Sword is creeping up on the list. I mean, Shield and Neon is creeping up on the list. It just surpassed YouTube and by YouTube. It's creeping up behind Super Smash Brothers.
Nice.
I don't think it's gonna get any further on the list, that's for sure. I played a lot of Super Smash Brothers, so I don't know if it's gonna beat that. Minecraft, I played a lot of too. Let's go and play a lot of these worlds. I don't know, but I might beat Super Smash Bros. I don't think I'm gonna beat Minecraft or Let's Go or Sword. It beat Skyrim though. I put more time into this game than I did in Skyrim.
Hey.
Why I downloaded Dragon's Dogma is beyond me. I love that game. I really do, but I just could never really like play it. I could never really get into it. I think the farthest I've gotten to that game, like I was really close to the end. I think I got like in the 360 version. The 360 version I actually got up to the last boss. I couldn't get I got up to the area.
like the dragon, you had to fight him at the end of the last boss. I think like, I got up to like the second part of that, like before the part before the last boss. You had to fight a bunch of ghost dudes, and the ghost dudes would kick my ass, like they would obliterate my team. And it got to the point where I was like, fuck this. And I just quit. Because it was so hard.
Damn.
Like, it really is like Dark Souls. It's so hard. I liked it. I had fun fighting like, the chimeras and everything. It's really fun fighting those people. Just, the dragons are really fun to fight too. You can jump, and like, that game was nuts. The fact that you can jump on their backs and just like hack at them while they're in the air and then take them up in the sky. If you fall off the fucking dragon, you're dead. You're so dead. You gotta hold on to your breath. That game was definitely advanced for its time. It was so advanced for its time.
Hey.
I mean, back in the day, dude, that shit was crazy. The fact that you could just, like, jump on the creatures in general while they're in the sky, that shit was nuts.
It's done, dude. Yeah.
Not that big of a game, it's only 762 megabytes.
Wow.
Not bad.
I don't know.
You should check real quick and then call it to the back.
I'm betting that they're already putting my check through.
Yeah.
I usually can't access it till like 2 o'clock.
Yeah, usually I get paid around 2 o'clock. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go call it.
All right.
My body. Cat from Cat Dog.
You're officially Cat from Cat Dog now.
My body.
The cat from Hey Arnold? What the freak?
You can tell I'm half asleep.
Yeah. I think we both need our res.
Cat from Hey Arnold. Oh, yeah, they got Arnold from Ren and Stimpy.
Oh, I thought it was Gerald from the Rugrats.
Yeah, I'm not Harold.
No, I said Gerald, wise guy, not Harold.
I said Harold. Don't slap
it. Give you.
If I'm not Harold, then you're Helga.
Don't call him. Wait a minute, I'm not Helga. I don't say Bucko all the time anymore.
What about
Buckhole? I didn't say Butthole, I said Bucko.
Oh, he said bunghole.
I'm like, okay, so
you're okay, bunghole. So I'm Beavis from Rocket Power.
You're Beavis from Rocket Davis from Rocky Power. Davis is not even a Nickelodeon guy.
Yeah, no kidding, I know.
You're Beavis from Rocky Power. I used to like that show, Rocky Power. I used to think it was awesome.
Yeah, I used to love. I used to like it too, to be honest.
3, 2, 1, Rocket Power!
Woo!
I don't give a fuck how old you are.